Chronic wasting disease, popularly referred to as zombie deer disease, is a disease that affects animals like deer, elk, and moose. The disease kills cells and causes microscopic holes to develop within the brain of an infected animal, according to the Pennsylvania Game Commission. CWD was initially discovered in the United States in 1967. It was first reported to have spread to Pennsylvania in late 2012 after having been found within the population of a deer farm in Adams County. It has since spread as far north as Jefferson County and as far east as Berks County. CWD has not spread to humans, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. That said, there is a concern that it could in the future. To help minimize that risk, the CDC warns against eating meat from animals known or suspected of being infected. The CDC has also made a list of safety guidelines for those hunting in areas where animals have tested positive for CWD. The Pennsylvania Game Commission encourages hunters to continue hunting in Pennsylvania, but advises them to be aware of CWD and take proper safety precautions. This is Rebecca Zeitler reporting for the Paw Print.